A word is dead when it is said. Some say I say it just begins to live that day.
A word can start or end a thing. A word can be kind or cruel. A word can heal or wound. A word has weight. A word has power. Words can be weapons. Be careful how you handle your words.
A school needs to be a safe place. Our school will be. But it's not easy to make things safe. It takes so much vigilance.
We bully others because of their color,
sex, height, weight,
looks, voice, brains, athletic ability,
family,
religion,
ideas,
skills,
the way they walk,
the way they talk,
personalities.
Bullying or harassment or hate has a harmful social, physical, psychological, and academic impact on those who choose to bully, as well as the targets of the bullying. The school district consistently and vigorously addresses bullying and hate, not only with the goal of eliminating disruption to the learning environment, but also to somehow help those involved.
How can we even know what bullying is?
It's unwanted aggressive behavior involving a power imbalance.
Think about it. A person's self-esteem can be destroyed so easily with the push of a button or the click of a mouse. Harassment can be, but is not limited to, physical, verbal, written, or electronic abuse.
It can even be indirect, spreading cruel rumors anonymously, revealing sensitive private information.
Sexual harassment can include sexual comments, jokes, display of sexually offensive materials, sex-oriented name-calling, inappropriate staring or touching of clothing or hair, asking personal, sexual questions, or even repeatedly asking someone out who has stated,
"For the 100th time, no, thank you. Unfriend."
Our school prohibits all forms of student bullying on school premises, at school activities, and all sites considered to be under school control.
We are exposed to various forms of hate and harassment all the time. Television is filled with it. Some of us see it at home. Some of us witness it happening to others. All school employees and officials who witness an act of bullying are expected to intervene. They are also required to report such acts. Any person who feels he or she is being bullied is encouraged to notify a staff member. Confidentiality will be respected, consistent with the board's legal obligations to investigate and take appropriate actions. Reports of bullying may be made verbally or in writing and will be taken seriously.
Consequences for those who exhibit bullying behaviors include but are not limited to:
official warning to stop the bullying behavior.
They changed my class schedule.
The school limits my access to computers and other electronic resources.
Detention.
I am excluded from certain areas of the school.
Short-term in-school suspension.
Out-of-school suspension.
Expulsion.
Referral to law enforcement or other kinds of discipline.
For a target of bullying at school, there is support through the help of counselors, social workers, and staff members.
And from friends, it takes all of us.
Watch your words. A word is dead when it is said. Some say